Hi, my name is Gramos. I am from Kosovo.
Hi, my name is Naira Abreu. I'm from Brazil.
Hello, my name is Philip. I'm from Germany.
Hello, my name is Carla Trevino. I'm from Mexico. I work at Daimler and I'm studying mobility system engineering and management. The reason why I chose the Master of Mobility System Engineering and Management is because currently we're living in a world where autonomous driving is a new trend and there's a lot of research going on, there's a lot of questions, but there's not a lot of answers. So this is one of the few programs worldwide that is actually offering a view on autonomous driving.
I realized during my work life that it's becoming more and more important not just only having an engineering background but also a management background.
Automotive industry is facing one of biggest chances in its history caused by the breakthrough of immobility, which also opens new opportunities for the autonomous driving. The both of this field are covered by the study of MSAM.
I'm already an automotive engineer and I work with new technologies. And then having such a master's which combine not only new technologies such as ADAS functions, but also having the management background be very important for my career.
I've chosen to do my master at the KIT because first, the KIT is, I think, one of the best universities in Germany.
I decided to do a master's in KIT since it's a really good university worldwide known, and especially for engineering.
Yes, I would recommend to study at the HECTOR School, especially if you would like to go on with your career, because here you can combine your working life with studying, so you are just 2 weeks out of office and the rest of the year you are working as always, and so it's not really an interruption for your career, but in the end you get your master here at the KIT.
Another advantage would be the fact that you are in a very international environment. You can meet people all over the world, from all over the world, that have different experiences that you can share.
I would definitely recommend to do a master's here in the KIT, especially here in HECTOR School, since it's a program that leaves you all the possibility of working and studying at the same time without having to commit one or the other, and gives you the possibility of studying in Germany in an English language.